I'm here with the world champion, Yaroslav Kohavi, just after winning the race here in Chambray. Can you tell us how it feels?
Yeah. I feel really good. It was in category race because it was raining. And the course was really dangerous because there is a lot of roots.
Yes.
And when we'll be wet, it's really slippery.
Did you have any technical problems while you were out there? Any mechanicals or anything today?
Yeah, I didn't have nothing problems with technical. Because my bike was perfectly prepared, so I think good job for the Specialized and amazing bike, amazing team, amazing support. I can thanks to my team.
Great. So you won the World Cup and now you won the World Championships. What are you going to do to celebrate?
Yeah, I think the party will be big and I look forward.
Great, congratulations, thank you.